There's a place on a blank stretch of road where nobody travels, nobody goes. And the desk man says these days round here, well, two young folks could probably up and disappear. And the rustling sheets of sleepy corner room and to the musty smell of wilted flowers, lazy afternoon hours at the Moonlight Motel. The pool's filled with empty 8 foot deep. Dandelions grown up through cracks in the concrete. Chain link fence half rusted away. Got a sign says, children, be careful how you pray. So lipstick taste in your whispered secret I promised I'd never tell. A half-drunk beer, breath in my ear at the Moonlight Motel. Well, and it's bills and kids and kids and bills and the ringing of the bell across the valley floor. Dusty screen doors of the Moonlight Motel. Last night I dreamed of you, my love. The wind blew through the window and blew off the covers of my lonely bed. I woke to something you said. It's better to have loved as, better to have loved as. I drove, there was a chill in the breeze, and the leaves tumbled from the sky and fell on the road so black as I backtracked the Moonlight Motel. She was boarded up and gone like an old summer song. Nothing but an empty shell. I pulled in and stopped into my old spot. Pulled a bottle of Jack out of a paper bag. Poured one for me and one for you as well. And it was one more shot poured out the parking lot to the Moonlight Motel.